The Lion and the Mouse. Once, a lion caught a mouse. He wanted to eat him. The mouse said,
"Please, don't eat me. Someday, I will do you a favor."
The lion took pity on the mouse and let him go. After a few days, the lion got caught in a hunter's net. The mouse came to know of this. He rushed to help the lion. He bit the ropes of the net with his sharp teeth and set the lion free.
Moral: no one is too small or too weak to help another.